So alright Samsung fans, buckle up because the Galaxy S26 is shaping up to be the upgrade we have all been waiting for, and no, I'm not exaggerating. Let's start with the elephant in the room, Exynos. I know you probably just cringed. But hold up, Samsung's new 2nm Exynos 2600 is apparently a beast. We are talking about a chip that's reportedly standing toe-to-toe with the Snapdragon 8 Elite Gen 5 and Apple's A19 Pro in benchmarks. Yeah, you heard that right, Samsung might have finally cracked the code. Now here is where it gets interesting. The S26 Ultra is getting a privacy display that automatically hides your screen when someone walks by or glances over. It's like your phone has eyes now, you can even customize what gets hidden. So if you were texting your crush or checking your bank balance on the train, Samsung got your back. Now let's talk cameras. Samsung throwing wide aperture into the mix, which means way better low light photos. That camera bump everyone's been complaining about, yeah, it's there for a reason, bigger aperture need more space. Plus there is talk about a brand new camera sensor coming too, so expect serious photography upgrades. But here is a big one, charging speeds. Samsung is finally ditching that ancient 45W charging and jumping to 60W. I know Chinese phones are out here doing 100W and beyond, but for Samsung, this is massive progress, it's about time they catch up. Not only that, AI is getting a major glow up too. Instead of waiting for you to ask, the S26 AI will actually suggest things proactively. It's supposed to be way more user-centric, which honestly sounds pretty promising. And the plot twist, the Plus model is back. Samsung cancelled the Edge because of the battery complaints, so they are bringing back the Plus instead. Smart move if you ask me. So here is my question for you guys, will all these upgrades, especially that Exynos chip and faster charging, is the Galaxy S26 finally going to win you over? Or are you still team iPhone or OnePlus? Drop your thoughts below and I will catch you in the next one.